Good morning, class. Today we'll be looking at the multiplication and division of modular arithmetic. We are still under the same topic. Our objectives for today are as follows. We are going to learn how to multiply numbers in modular arithmetic. Also, how to divide numbers in modular arithmetic. Now, I have the following examples here. Two multiplied by seven in mod five. That's question A. B, three divided by four in mod five. Now, how do we go about this? Two multiplied by seven will give me 14 in mod five. You know very well in modular arithmetic, we are actually after the remainder. When you're operating on mode 5, the residues of mode 5 are residues of mode 5 are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So therefore, if you use 5 to divide this 14, you cannot leave your answer like this as 14 mod 5 because your answers must be in form of the residues. It said that your answer is in 0 mod 5 or 1 mod 5 or 2 mod 5 or 3 mod 5 or 4 mod 5. So because of that, you have to use 5 to divide this 14. And 14 divided by 5 will give you 2 remainder 4. Our remainder is 4, so we go for the remainder. So the answer is 4 mod 5. B, this question A. B, I have 3 over 4 in mod 6. I mean, 3 over 4 in mod 5 as well. 3 over 4 in mod 5. If I want to carry out division, I have to represent the unknown with a letter. So I will set, let the unknown be X. If the unknown is X, therefore 3 over 4 in mod 5 equal to X. 3 over 4 equal to X in mod 5. If you cross multiply this, you end up having 4X equal to 3. 4X equal to 3 in mod 5. If you cross multiply this expression, 4 times X will give you 4X equal to 3 in mod 5. And now, what is the meaning of this in mode 5? 4x equal to 3 in mode 5 simply means that we cannot solve this in a normal mathematical way. Maybe for us to get x, we divide both sides by 4. It cannot work. If we do that, it's going to give us a decimal number. And you know, in modular arithmetic, we are not operating with decimal numbers. We need integers, negative and positive integers. So therefore, what we need to do is that you need to add the mode to the number here. You add it to both sides. We are operating with mode 5. Add 5 to this. Add 5 to this. And don't forget that when you are operating with mode 5, 5 is the same thing as 0 in mode 5. So therefore, if I'm adding 5 to both sides, then I will have 3 plus 5. What I've just done now is that I'm adding the mode to both sides. So when you add the mode 5 to this 3, it will give you 8. And this side, 4x, when you add it to 5, don't forget that 5 is also 0 in mode 5. So the 5 here is equal to 0 in mode 5. So you have 4x plus 0 equal to 8. 4x plus 0 will give you 4x.
equal to 8. And when you divide both sides by 4 now, divide there by 4 and divide there by 4. So your x equal to 2. So finally, your answer is what? 2 mod 5. Please give you the answer. 2 mod 5. Thank you very much. God bless you and have a wonderful day.